Hello and welcome. This tutorial will show you when and how to use remote access to Becker Medical Library. Becker Library's collection of electronic resources, like journal articles and ebooks, can be accessed off campus using your remote access proxy account. In this video, I will show you two ways to access materials through proxy, from the Becker Library site and using a web browser bookmarklet. Let's start by searching for a journal on the Becker website. Using the journal catalog, I will search for The Lancet. Then, I can choose a database to view my results. As you can see, before I can access the journal, I am prompted to log in with my WoostleKey username and password. You don't always need to navigate through the catalog or the Becker website to locate a link to a resource. Instead, you can use the Becker Proxy bookmarklet. To find the bookmarklet, go to beckerproxy.woostle.edu. Then, click on Help and Tools. You can add the bookmarklet to your browser by either clicking and dragging the green button to your browser toolbar, or right-clicking and adding to your bookmarks. Now let's use the bookmarklet to access an article. Let's say I searched for an article on Google Scholar. I would simply click on the link. Then I open up my bookmarks and select the Becker Proxy bookmarklet to reload the page. This way, I know I am accessing the material through the proxy server. Once I reload the page, I log in using my WoostleKey username and password. And voila, I am free to read this material. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you have any questions about connecting to the proxy server, please contact us by email at askbecker@woostle.edu, or you can contact us by phone at 314-362-7085. Until next time.